In the wondrous world of microscopic particles, there are pairs of physical quantities that enjoy playing a trick on us. The more we try to find out about one, the less we know about the other. This trick is known as the uncertainty principle, proposed by German physicist Werner Karl Heisenberg in 1927. It injects an uncertainty into quantum theory. At the reception of the just-entangled Alice and Bob Cooper, the wedding planner is checking where all the quantum guests are. She sees that when the position of a guest is clear on the map, the velocity is undetermined. If, instead, the velocity is defined, the position is not. This is because of Heisenberg's uncertainty principle. In simple mathematical terms, an inequality in which the product of two numbers is always greater than a third. To get a deeper insight of this amazing feature of the quantum world, let's go meet one of the most eccentric wedding guests, Alice's Uncle Werner, who is, late as usual, still at home choosing what to wear. Werner wears colourful boots and patterned socks and always tries to wear them equally. When Werner chooses to wear three boots of the same colour, by experimental measurement, we can be 100% certain about Werner's favourite colour today. While the underlying sock pattern will remain totally uncertain. If instead Werner chooses boots of two different colours, while we are now less certain about the boot colour preference, it might happen that two sock patterns are the same, and therefore we can have an insight into Werner's socks preference. By knowing a little less about the boot's colour, we get a peek at the sock. The two actions, wear a sock and wear a boot, are incompatible, which means that if performed in a different order, the end result is different. In mathematical terms, their commutator is not zero. This applies to several physical quantities. These commutators give rise to the uncertainty principle. Some consider Heisenberg's uncertainty principle to be a limit. Rather, it reminds us about the many possibilities provided by nature, beyond our narrow macroscopic point of view. In fact, we wouldn't be here without this uncertainty, the fundamental property that explains how alpha decay works, why atoms don't implode, and how, extraordinarily, the vacuum is not empty after all.